Israel to a Gulf Arab country. While this is a historic flight, we hope that this will start an even more historic journey for the Middle East and beyond. I prayed yesterday at the wall that Muslims and Arabs from throughout the world will be watching this flight, recognizing that we are all children of God and that the future does not have to be predetermined by the past. This is a very hopeful time